Sebastian Stan reveals how he learned that the Falcon would be the next Captain America. Welcome back to Screen Rant. My name's Michael Mello, and I'm here to give you your latest on your TV and your movie news. Actor Sebastian Stan explains how he learned that his co-star Anthony Mackie would be getting the Captain America shield. The Falcon and the Winter Soldier is gearing up for release on Disney Plus, and it is set to introduce fans to a new Captain America in the MCU. And after the massive success of WandaVision, the Falcon and the Winter Soldier has a tough act to follow. I mean, if they don't give their villains a catchy jingle similar to that of Agatha All Along, then I fear all hope is lost. After the events of Endgame, the character Steve Rogers retired and traveled back in time to live out the life he's always wanted with Peggy, leaving his Captain America shield with Sam Wilson, aka the Falcon. Although in this scene, the character Bucky Barnes is present, it turns out the actor who played the character wasn't aware that the shield was going to be given to Mackie. In an interview with Empire, he said, "I found out the day that we were shooting when someone handed me the scene on the spot in my costume." To add more salt to the wound, Sebastian Stan said Mackie was personally told by Chris Evans at a party that he would be getting the Captain America shield. Seems like the Marvel secrecy runs so deep that even Cap's best friend was left out of the loop. Luckily, it seems like there's no hard feelings as the two actors get to come together to fight against the forces of evil in The Falcon and the Winter Soldier, which premieres this Friday on Disney Plus. For all your latest TV and movie news, be sure to check out Screen Rant. My name is Michael Mello, and I'll see you next time.